why nasal COVID vaccines may be better as boosters. The next major COVID vaccine shot may not come as an injection. This is because research in nasal vaccines is progressing. Although not yet available for the public, one product has already reached phase 3 clinical trial. We simply need to wait to see how effective it is, especially against variants. So far, injectable COVID vaccines have done a big job in keeping us in the game. Despite the imperfect protection, many vaccinated individuals avoided hospitalization and untimely death against the original strain and variants. Millions of lives have been saved by these vaccines against Delta and Omicron variants. However, there's a big problem with these products. The vaccines couldn't sustain peak protection levels at all times. The levels would drop months after the original series, demanding boosters to maintain protection. This is why the third dose came to be, and why some territories are administering the fourth dose for those with the highest risk of infection. Administering multiple boosters sounds great on paper, but there are several issues if done. First, the immune system may get hurt from multiple booster shots in a year. While this needs to be proven, experts don't want to risk dealing with the unknown. Second, it isn't sustainable considering the amount of money required for that many doses. Third, combining those two issues result in the impractical approach of vaccinating millions with boosters repeatedly. One potential solution is administering boosters via a different route. Instead of giving them to the whole body, why not give them locally? This is where nasal vaccines come in, which may be more practical to do. For those who don't know, nasal vaccines aren't new. According to the US CDC, there are nasal spray vaccines for influenza. The formula for the 2021-2022 season is quadrivalent, capable of protecting people from four flu viruses. As per Akiko Iwasaki at Yale School of Medicine, nasal vaccines offer something unique: localized immunity inside the nose. This has been observed to be more robust and cross-reactive than typical vaccines. The New York Times reported that Bharat Biotech has won the approval to begin a phase 3 trial of its nasal spray in India. This is an inactivated vaccine that contains dead viruses, incapable of infecting people, though the dead viruses will still trigger an immune response. Bharat Biotech designed it not to require ultra-cold storage. The Omicron showed how powerful it is by getting around 3 vaccine doses. So, a nasal vaccine booster isn't a bad idea. Protecting the very place where the virus could get in while reducing the odds of systemic side effects. What's your take on nasal vaccines? Would you prefer them as your boosters over injectables? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.